Rights!
Equal!
Rights!
When I say vote, you say yes! Vote!
Yes!
Vote!
Yes!
Fantastic! I'm so looking forward to getting going in half an hour, but I actually just want to take a second, please, to thank a whole lot of the volunteers who have helped put today on. Most of us are totally unpaid. We do this in our free time. I want to thank especially the Auslan interpreters. There are a number of them here helping to make this accessible. And I want to thank the marshals who are going to help get us going up the road. And I want to thank the people with buckets who are going around. And I want to give a special plug. If you see a bucket around you, could you please put some money in it? We're not one of the wealthiest groups around, and we actually do want to get some money together because we've got big plans in a couple of weeks' time. And the thing that we want to put on is a result night street party on Oxford Street. We'd say that it's an announcement, but I'm pretty sure that we feel that if we keep going the way that we have been over the next week, it is going to be a party because we are going to win. So as you can see, some of the equipment around us has cost a lot of money, and we'd really appreciate it if people could just put the money in the buckets so that we can have as much noise, music, and jazz for the night of the street party on Wednesday, the 15th of November. I've worn my glasses today, but panorama. That's better.
Yeah, all the camera crew.
Amnesty International! Equality! Why are you more comfortable seeing two men holding guns than two men holding hands? Love is love! Marriage equality, vote yes! He-Man! He-Man saying we have the power! Erica Betts! yeah, that's a purified one. Even Mr. Burns is saying yes. Marriage equality can do. I finally want to be my best friend's bridesmaid. Yeah. Yeah, I just want to acknowledge the overwhelming participation of straight people in this campaign. It has been amazing how many of our friends and supporters have come out and really become activists around this. Congratulations and thank you to all of those people that are here because you are what lets us win this campaign. And I just think it's so fantastic how times have changed, that this is not a gay issue anymore. You don't need to explain your sexuality when you say that you support equal rights. What do we want?
Equal.
When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Equal.
When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Equal.
When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Equal.
When do we want it?
Now.
I believe that we will win!
I believe that we can win!
thought it was 5,000. It's actually between 10 and 15,000, which is amazing. And it's why we'll be starting just a little bit later, potentially at 3, because half of the people are closer to a central station than they are here. But still, that's amazing, and that's a good problem to have in my view.
We're gonna have a little bit of a dance for it. We've got a few little surprises for you this afternoon, all right? Let's get the energy going, enjoy yourself in the park. And sped up, DJ Sped is here, everyone! She desperately needs an umbrella, so if you've got an umbrella to donate, DJ Stetter, please bring it down the back. She's complaining awfully. Oh, welcome. Come down, everyone. The stage is this way. 10, 15,000 people today. We have our 1978 again to lead you through the dance moves. You ready? Thank you. here today, all across Australia, tonight and tomorrow. And there's heaps of rallies happening tomorrow as well, so tell your friends to go and join those in other cities. And a big shout out to our friends in Brisbane doing a rally today as well.
Wow.